Hey guys, this is Victor Baker, guitarist and luthier in New York City, and welcome to episode 8 of the Guitar Shop blog. This post is going to be about my newest double cutaway semi-hollow model. I'm calling it the Model 35. I'm going to rattle off some specs for you, give you a bunch of pictures of the guitar, and a lot of this video will be me and my group performing with the instrument, because getting some sounds in your ear is worth a thousand words. The guitar sounds great. It's a fully carved spruce top, and I've made a bunch of different Model 35s in the past, and I decided to go with a chambered mahogany body for this one. It's really lightweight, very resonant wood. I plan on using Honduras mahogany for it, and it's got a good combination of features. It's going to be a versatile instrument. You could probably use it in a bunch of different settings. The one you see here is just the prototype, and I decided to do one of those violin kind of retro stain jobs that I've been doing, and it's really turned out well. It's a great guitar to play, very lightweight, comfortable to hold. It's slightly smaller than a Gibson 335. Those guitars are 16 inches wide at the lower bout. This is 15 inches, or about 381 millimeters. So it's slightly scaled down, and my version has fully carved spruce top as opposed to being a laminate. So you get a lot different resonance in the instrument. It's more like an archtop with the way the woods vibrate and resonate. I'm really excited about the guitar. It's a new addition to the lineup. I'm always inventing new stuff, but this one seems like it could be really popular for a lot of people, a lot of different styles, different players. And it's pretty portable, it's scaled down, and yeah, give it a listen. This is me performing a couple of my compositions with the guys I play with a lot. And the first tune is called Right Sight. And after that, you'll hear During the Move. So check out the guitar. Hope you like the sounds. And hit me up if you want me to build you one. They can come in all kinds of different flavors and assortments of specifications. Just let me know what you like. And thanks for checking out the video. Thank you.
One.